So he presents the amount for the journey to improve the living standards. These are coming to ordinary people, selflessly helping each other. So we are still under the mission for you to understand fully. A kind of a global fund of mutual aid. It is a voluntary and common union of millions of people across the globe, providing help and getting help. This is the platform of MMM. We just provide help and get help for you to understand. Nothing more. Again, what are the goals of MMM? Number one, improve well-being of people all over the globe, all over the world. Even distribution of money among people to relieve majority from being under financial yoke. That injustice. To offer an alternative to modern banking system that is enjoying monopoly. Number four, to create a new financial relationship among people. You see, as a MMM, now, I didn't know it, but now I know it. It breaks up unity among people, even financially. To build the spirit of living, giving back to the community, thereby developing each other. Okay, MMM also, as you saw those videos in South Africa, MMM has gone an extra mile. They give charity to schools, at our Bahia, orphans, Biatu, Guo, in the company. So what are Kenya and Uganda is doing? To offer charitable services to the community. The goal is to challenge and destroy the world with just financial system until financial apocalypse happens. Okay, what are the advantages of MMM? There is no competition. As this is the first fraud of something new in the modern, soulless and ruthless world of greed and hashtag, it is legal for those who think their profit is legal. People have the right to exchange their money among themselves. Simply, they have already paid taxes to earn the money. You see, like an example, which is okay, you clarify that. MMM gives you avenue to give help and get help from all over the globe as long as you participate. MMM boosts the business, economies, and financial welfare of people who participate across the world. Like now, after earning that interest, 40%, after getting that money, you can improve your business somewhere. Is it true? Okay. MMM unites people, you know that. Minimum amount to participate with this is affordable to almost everyone. Minimum 1,000 Kenya shillings, maximum 1 million. Everybody gets and everything is fair. Hakuna, okay, MMM ni fair, kila kitu. As consultants, it's ready to go na hiyo fair of your local to do ama nini, ama guidance. We are all about the same. Tunakula the same bonus, everything. Everybody gets and everything is fair. Participation is voluntary. No one is forced. Ukimwambia mtu join MMM, asiposikia, usimfuo sana, acha tu. Siku moja atakuja kuona ila utukamia yako. Those things will be funny. Participation, okay. Everybody can participate either full time or part time. Well trained and supporting leadership all over the world. I get that school. Okay, I encourage you also to join as guiders. You go to school online after maybe 10 days. You become a guide. You enjoy being a bonus, and then you can also be able to become your life. Yeah. Okay, well trained, okay. MMM is down to us. Therefore, you can participate from anywhere globally. People who are from Nigeria, South Africa, Kenya, people of other USA. Support charitable charity, community development, and participants.
Okay. In MMM, participants receive their money to improve their well-being. Like, MMM is just a it's just to guide participants, to manage participants. This is not a bank whereby people get money, but MMM guides participants. Like the principle is today to help someone and tomorrow other people will help you. MMM does not collect participants' money. Participants transfer money directly to each other. In MMM, you don't have to make contracts or pledge your property. In MMM, there are no lenders, no debts. Everything is very simple. One participant asks for help, another gets help somewhere. Like if you provided today, let's say 50,000, 100,000, there is someone who is getting help somewhere who participated long ago. The only thing that MMM demands from each participant is to be honest. When you are asked to make payment to someone,
Just make payment in due time, and that is being honest and kind to each other. You ask for financial help when you need it, you give financial help when you are able to do it. What are the rules of MMM? There are specific rules and general rules. Specific rules, only one account per person. Don't open any account. Like a situation where someone opens account today, then he uses other details to open another account and as he refer to bonus. That is not good. Because these are community of people, so Indiana. Only a person of legal age is allowed to participate, that is 18 years. Each participant has to have phone and person and Bitcoin wallet. We will talk about Bitcoin wallet later. A MMM is a community where people trust and help each other. As long as you stick to these rules, you will have a long and happy time with the MMM as part of the family. What are the general rules? For participation, the sum must be from Kenya shilling 1,000 to Kenya shillings 1 million. And in multiples of 1,000. Okay, there are no like we provide 1,200, 1,300, it's 1,000, 2,000, multiples of 1,000. I hope you understand. The amount of assistance you provide turns into macro. Macro, these are internal currency you are given by MMM. When you register, create account, when you are looking into your account, okay, going through your account details for the month, you are given under macro. One macro Kenya shillings is equivalent to one Kenya shillings. Like for example, if the participant has provided assistance of Kenya shillings 1,000, they will be rewarded 1,000 macro Kenya shillings. All about the same. You immediately get macros in your personal office, and they start to increase depending on the portfolio chosen. Like we join today, okay, give those macros every 2 days and that one. Let's say you're doing today, maybe today is, let's say, on money, and then you provide that. Even before getting money, those money will grow the following day. Okay, registration process. Step one. Okay, we just click in the link below. These are the following for someone.
For you, okay, everyone has the following. We maintain an MMM today, we always have that value. This value you can send to someone, then it will be okay. It will be applying. Step 2, open Bitcoin wallet at a bank and this at your account details. This will be demonstrated. Okay.
Bonuses. In MMM there are bonuses. Number 1, registration bonus. Okay, machine 2,000, 5,000. Or 10,000, depending on the amount of PH you provide. This bonus is given on the first distribution, contribution after you sign up in the community. Like, if you provide 10 shillings, 5,000, 6,000 to 50,000, you get 2,000 as registration bonus. And readily controlled in 2 weeks. 10 shillings with 1,000 to 300,000, you get 5,000 10 shillings registration bonus. 300,000 and above 1 million donation, 10,000 Kenya. Number 2, an MMM 40% macro growth per month. When you donate, you buy macros, that grows at a rate of 40% per month. That is what you pH, what you donate to the community. Let's say you joined an MMM last week, then you are new. You can refer, bring your name. Then you get 10% of the amount she pH. Like, she gives 50,000, you get 5,000 as registration bonus, referral bonus, sorry. Okay. You will get the bonus from each referral's new contribution, but only for new money. She makes each. If he or she provides assistance of 10,000 Kenya shillings, you will get 1,000 Kenya shillings as bonus. The bonus is paid in macro and may be taken off as soon as the referral has provided that and got this macro confirmed. Okay, guider bonuses. Guider bonuses is me and a guider, Linus is a guider, he has attended school. So we get bonuses. Like ranging from 5%, 0.5, 0.3 to 1 until it goes to 0. It's a chain. The bonus is paid in macro 40%. Guider should consult and assist the they are downliners. This is the role of guiders like us. We assist you. In case you have a problem, you just contact your guider. When you log into your account and open on my page, you will see your guider down there. Then you can call him whenever you have a problem. You may take it out after the referral is provided and call this macro confirmed. This is for guider. It works like referral bonus. Guider's bonus is paid only for new deposited money. In the MMM community, you have the opportunity to become a guide of another member. Okay, number 5. Bonus for the video, like you see, we made a video. There is always a bonus. And level of happiness. Whenever you get them and receive the money, you are required to write a letter of happiness, appreciating MMM. You will say you are so and so from somewhere, provided help. Then after this period, you go there, you appreciate MMM. Then you get a rating from 10%, 5%, 3%. Those are bonus. Okay, 10% bonus for the amount of help received. You will get for super quality video, when you make a quality video, professional video. Tell us how you will spend the money, what impact MMM majority had on your life, how the community changed your life, and invite other people to MMM. The plot must be interesting and creative. The minimum resolution is the minimum video duration 1 minute 30 seconds. 5% of received help. For the video where we show your face only, your voice, and it's hard to hear. Tell about your emotions in participating in MMM and invite others to join MMM community. 1% is for the video where you don't show your face. You need to demonstrate your PO. Just PO is your personal account of MMM. And a photo of your M-Pesa or an electronic statement from internet banking as proof of receiving help. The bonus is credited in the amount of 40% and frozen for a month. Bonus for your video story of providing help is plus 1% or 0.5% of the amount of the help provided. These are just bonuses. In addition, you can, which is not a must. It's not a must to make this video, but if you need those bonuses, then you can make it. You are good in voice, talking, and making videos. That is okay. In addition, you can record a video about providing help and get bonus of 1% or 0.5% to the amount of provided help. The sense of the bonus depends on the fact if you show your face in the video or not. Okay. This is a calculator of happiness. Like in the first month, let's say you started with 1,000 Kenya shillings. First month you get 1,400, second month 1,960, up to the whole year 56,000 when you start with 1,000 Kenya shillings. So, 5,000 first month, 7,000, second month 9,800, 13,720, until 1 million, as you can see. So this is the calculator of happiness. You can be able to see. But you have some money. So now, let's say, imagine 1,000 up to 156. 5,283. Bonus to me, right? So, what is Bitcoin? Now, many people want to know about Bitcoin, like they say. What is Bitcoin? These are common.